20 absolutely terrifying things people have found in their attics. But before we start, please make sure to subscribe to Did You Know? And hit the bell so you never miss an upload from us. Also, leave a like right now. Even though they're usually used for storing out-of-season clothes and Christmas tree decorations, we've got to admit that there's something super creepy about attics. This is especially true if you just moved into a new place and there's just no telling what could have happened up there or what someone or something could have left behind. Some of these items are so scary or unexplainable, in fact, that they can make anyone want to turn around and move right back out of their house. These 20 people found some strange and haunting items in their attics, and believe us, they are the stuff of nightmares. 1. We really hope this doll simply suffered the misfortune of being pushed into a moth-ridden closet as opposed to being the subject of some very torturous rituals or seances. Perhaps a dog with a penchant for knees and toes got to it. Either way, this doll has seen its better days. Yikes. 2. While it's not clear what this toy was supposed to be before its transformation, one thing is certain, somebody clearly did not think it was funny. It almost looks like the mask from the slasher flick Scream, but based on the tongue hanging out, it was probably some kind of an animal doll. Now it's horrifying. 3. The last thing you want to encounter in life is the Grim Reaper. Unfortunately, it's inevitable. None of us are making out of here alive, after all, but it doesn't mean that we're any less frightened to find him in our attic. It even looks like it's about to move. Eek! 4. Upon first glance, this might look like a really old gnarly mop head or some sort of ramen dish gone wrong. But no, this is 10 times worse. It's a giant wasp nest, and it came from the portal to hell, apparently. Yes, the attic. At least it seems the bees are long gone, we hope. 5. This obscure comic book starring the Holy Father isn't necessarily creepy, but it's definitely weird. Have you ever heard of a comic book about a religious leader? It claims to tell the entire life story of Pope John Paul II, but we've never known Marvel to be a purveyor of nonfiction. 6. It's amazing what used to pass as medicine, especially when the bottle says poison and maybe habit-forming. Hopefully whoever found this in their attic isn't about to try it. We're sure it's past its expiration date, and besides, it would probably be considered a narcotic these days. 7. Owning Nazi memorabilia is technically illegal in America, but that doesn't stop some people from storing what they might consider valuable merchandise, especially if it's in working condition, like this stamp. Finding this in the attic should make anyone wonder about the house's previous residence. 8. Old baby photos can be intriguing, especially when they reveal details about your family tree. But this baby's sinister look makes him seem as though he's plotting to wreak havoc on the photographer. If you stare at his face long enough, the creepiness factor goes way up. 9. It's not unusual for little critters to sneak into attics and crawl spaces, especially when the weather is cooler outdoors. Typically, they manage to escape. Sometimes they do not, especially if they're too big, and especially if they're this bird. The creepiest part are the bird's intact feathers. 10. If this isn't a Halloween decoration, well, let's just say we really hope this is a Halloween decoration. It looks like it crawled out of a sewer, and it's still trying to make its escape. It also seems to have some kind of rubber glove on its right hand. Who knows why? 11. Unless you have a license to own guns and know how to store them safely, you really don't want to take any chances. That's why finding firearms in the attic is always cause for concern. It looks like there's a box of ammo, and even some matches, too. We just hope these weren't evidence of something horrific. 12. Look closely. Somebody's watching you. Can you see them? Hint. It's in one of the bins in the back to the left. Obviously, it's only a record, book, or poster, or so we hope. Either way, it's terrifying, and once you've spotted it, you can't unsee it, especially since it's definitely seeing you. 13. This spooky puppet does not belong in the attic. It belongs in the trash, though it looks like it has a mind of its own and would crawl out of the garbage to watch everyone in their sleep. Forget clowns. This guy has a seriously sinister look to him, especially in the eyes. 14. Gravestones do not belong in attics, or anywhere in your house for that matter. Was this one even used? If not, why was it just hanging around the attic? Just in case, maybe? Perhaps it was a Halloween decoration, but it doesn't really look like one. Rest in peace, Judith. 15. What is it about clowns that are so scary? Maybe it's the fact that they're supposed to be friendly, but there's something sinister behind that smiley makeup. Even scarier than a clown might be a painting of a clown found in an attic. We give this a thumbs down. 16. If you ever find a mummified hand in your home, don't wait to investigate. Just go ahead and run away immediately, especially if the hand is severed and it still has an old ring on one of its fingers. Yeah, this is definitely not a good sign in the least. 17. This find is one for the history books. Apparently, when Monopoly was a brand new board game, a player could land on a prostitute space. It even looks like it was made of wood paneling. It may not be super creepy, but it's still a weird thing to find in your attic. 18. One has to wonder if this monkey toy was ever considered cute, or if all children found it extremely scary looking. With its eyes popping out and those gritting teeth, it's hard to imagine that this toy was at all appealing to children. It's even more so now that it was uncovered years later. 19. Piggy banks are completely acceptable toys that double as a child's saving account. Still, it's hard to believe that a child came up with this form of saving one's allowance. Sure, some kids may decapitate their dolls, but do many use the heads for something like this later? 20. There's weird, and then there's this. Is she a dancing peanut? A puppet with no particular relation to anything we see in real life. Whatever it is, this thing has one creepy head of hair, set of eyebrows, and, well, that mouth, you know, is one of a kind. Who knows what this was used for? These finds are nothing short of terrifying. Can you imagine walking into your own attic and seeing any of these items? Like that strange monkey puppet. Actually, don't imagine.